David Avery is a British actor best known for his roles in The Night Manager, 2016, Startup, 2013, and Borderline, 2016. Born on April 6, 1986, Avery grew up in Birmingham, England. In his late teens, Avery moved to North London where he would pursue a career in acting. Avery made his feature film debut in Fit, 2010, directed by Ricky Beadle Blair, and later co-starred in the Inbetweeners movie, 2011, as Nikos. In 2013, he landed a major co-starring role in Startup, 2013, opposite Jack O'Connell and Ben Mendelsohn. Avery's career gained momentum in 2016 after a standout performance as Freddie Hamed in BBC AMC's The Night Manager, 2016. The series was directed by Suzanne Beer and lead cast included Tom Hiddleston, Hugh Laurie and Olivia Colman. His recent work includes Lost in London, 2017, directed and starring Woody Harrelson, and J.K. Rowling's crime drama series Strike, 2017.